and the afternoon sun. So many small things that I'm not concerned with. You learned it the hard way, but it's always one.
The one ring to rule it all, bonded in the darkness and written on the halls of granite, far from planets. Prehistoric oracles can mark the calendar, but we can chart our own time structure without instruction. So what's the function of a clock? It's linear progression. Lunacy occurs without a sense of organized anatomy, but that'll be the cause of uniform identity consumption, particular with particles remarkable. Yo, abundance.
Life fruit from the grapevine, straight line of assumption. The parabolic truth, symbolic to measure in the earth's circumference. Sharp edges I run with, but always get to point out semi-solid the substance, so you can use your hands, form and shape for however long it takes till you're harvesting the bounty karma makes. It's light beams hitting dust particles, everyday snowflakes in the afternoon sun. So many small things that I'm not concerned with. You learn it the hard way, but it's always one. There's no moments when your time is a whirlwind, so recognize now the fabric you're made of, and feel the energy that makes the world spin. Or you'll never know till you let it go when your day's done. I know this light beams hitting dust particles, everyday snowflakes in the afternoon sun. So many small things that I'm not concerned with. You learn it the hard way, but it's always
break down
one.
The lecture if it's possible. The letters form to be the force to be deformity. And if we formally approach them, we can talk and integrate. Disseminate the research and academic archery. It's hard to be a beast worth my weight in gold. Steel alloy, my real ally is afterlife. Hoping that I cast the right shadows and pass the light. Dark chasm, Adam Eve has to be the genesis. Mentioning the truth within a sentence.
Yo, give me the large scale, cause the mechanics of a boat's flotation is nullified if it's on air. No need to factor in disastrous wind. How you got there, running through your mind about how to recline a lawn chair. Instead of a steady stream of sediment, I'ma settle for better spending my 10 and 12 minutes a day watching night bubble out the pipeline. Life's forever gonna fly by, so to hell with it.